Greetings, Avengers. Resistance intel has identified the location of another shield vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it.
I think I might be under level plus 11 for this one, but we'll see. I can just return to the cleanser if I feel overwhelmed, but the good thing is that when you're doing a vault mission, you can die as many times as you want outside without it affecting your rating. The only time that death affects your rating is if you die within the vault, so
I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a shield frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it. Search through this area to find the location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up its frequency when you get close to it.
Two. Okay.
Proceed to the designated location.
Realize if you can actually do this one. Down on one head, yo. Full head.
I am grateful. I call the lightning.
Oh, why is this first all our hero ability? There's nothing here.
Chest with gear close by.
Walking there.
Good night.
DMHs key. DMHs so far, but I don't have a DMA key. I think nobody has a DMA key at this point, because the villains have the screen glitch.
The location of the vault, you should scout the nearby area.
Sorry, guys,
there is a chest with special resources close to your location. When your signal detector picks up the vault frequency,
you know what, this is not recommended. I'm wasting my resources here, but truly, if I want to make a big progress, I have to sacrifice a bit of the resources in order to give my heroes a bit of the boost that I need to get to 140 in a timely fashion. Like these ones, for example, the ones that require nanotubes, I don't care, I'll just do the 10 levels with the nanotubes just so that I can speed things up a little bit. Besides, you can buy nanites, nanotubes, and catalysts for 10 fragments. No, 30 fragments is 10 of each at vendors, so that's good to know.
Follow it to reach the vault location.
Locked in fate. By the power of the All Father.
Okay, there's some things we can do here. See, at this point, I'm not even worried about my build. I'm just trying to get them to an acceptable power level. Because right now, I've got 140 for Captain America and Widow. But I would like to get all of them to at least 130-40. This is the way to the roll, so might as well go back this a little bit.
You're not alone.
Take a breather, kid.
I'll tell you the specifics of my strategy for leveling up once I'm done here. You don't necessarily need to go and look for every single chest. The good gear you'll get for beating the hole. But at this point, I'm still on board for the game, so I don't mind going and looking for chests. Yeah, I get it, like the game can get repetitive, but if you're doing things with different heroes, it can feel not as repetitive.
defeat was inevitable.
I wish I could open these, but the way to get the keys is glitched. Stay tuned.
A shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. There's a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Lord, dude.
use his energy boost.
Good thing is that you can die as many times as you want to die. So long as you don't die, it's a lot of good money. That's it. Back there, guys. Oh wait, I did, I think. I mean, I almost got taken as a fail. Let's see if I got anything good from doing that. Oh yeah.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
The sad thing is I've done this level so many fucking times already, and it's still going on.
Thank you.
They do not stand a chance.
Look at that, man. Familiar content right there.
Yeah!
down.
Another foe vanquished.
You have discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down.
What we've been waiting for.
The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
If anybody's got some tips of what they're doing, feel free to share. If anybody's got some tricks on how to power level or get gear or anything, feel free to share. There's very little information about this game out there, so I think it's gonna be the community's job to share info about this game of this game. Don't waste your resources.
It's been nice having you on board. Really? The boys are sweet and all, but they're
a little bit faster.
Children.
Thor's cool, though.
Yeah, Thor's cool.
A vault is nearby. Activate its main terminal so we can begin. The vault remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry.
We are not alone.
Code verification entry verified. Awaiting second code verification entry.
Bye.
Farewell.
Location entry verified.
Sequence verified.
Have my cup of coffee.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Your battle ends here.
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent.
Entry verified.
Awaiting third code verification entry.
Thank you.
Heads up, hacker inbound. Is it over?
Code verification entry verified. Entry verified.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent.
Awaiting fourth code verification entry.
Code verification entry verified.
Final sequence verified.
Before he did me one.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Oh crap, that's not good.
Fire.
initiating next tier of the Vault Unlock Protocol. Unlock Protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
I'm hoping to get it gear that's at least power level 100 right now. Let me see. No. Maybe 95 if I'm lucky. Don't do this, kids. This is a waste of resources. Maybe a 95, maybe 96.
Success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding S.H.I.E.L.D. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one.
This is bullshit. It's because of these two fuckers. Let's go and get some ISO shards. Get a nice new ISO shard. Maybe that'll give me a couple of points. But I mean, I think I started Thor today at 72. He's already at 90, so. That shouldn't be. Wait a minute.
Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard. This facility... If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
We shall take them down!
Okay, let's go.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. From their systems.
Witness my power!
I'm inside AIM's security system. Security network. Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.
Okay. So when I first started broadcasting, I was at 72. And maybe an hour and a half later, I'm at 92, which is great. So hopefully I get my heroes, the rest of my heroes up a little bit. But for now, I think I'm going to come back later so that I can choose the assignments from the factions that refresh at 1 o'clock. So come back later, stick tuned, there's going to be more content from Avengers. The game is great, try it out. It's still a ways from being a chef's kiss of a game, you know what I mean? But this is live service. They're going to be pumping up updates, so this is the game to watch. Keep an eye out. I'll see you guys later.